During hot summers and extreme heat waves, people are always trying to find a way to cool themselves down and beat the heat. Ice cream is an international dessert that is notorious for getting people through hot summer days. Its creamy texture and amazing taste are one that a person cannot resist. What's the better way to cool down in the summer than enjoy a great frozen treat? While you're eating your amazing frozen treat, have you ever taken interest in how ice cream first came about and evolved to be the great summertime treat that we love today? Well, I'll tell you. The journey of ice cream began approximately 13.8 billion years ago during the Big Bang, in which a vast explosion of energy bursted forward. The Big Bang led to the perfect conditions for stars to form, and as heat began to rise, atoms and gravity clumped together, leading to the stars. The creation of stars allowed for chemical elements such as hydrogen, calcium, oxygen, and nitrogen to form. Though the best thing achieved from the Big Bang is the most important planet in our solar system, the Earth, the key component to the formation of life. Life couldn't have formed without the ideal Goldilocks conditions, including chemical compounds such as DNA and RNA, along with the right amount of water and energy. Then, life began. Prokaryotes were the first form of life. They were single-celled organisms such as bacteria. Prokaryotes began off in water, but eventually some began to migrate towards the surface, where they were able to modify, forming a newer species with diverse structures and functions, also known as eukaryotes. With the help of humans, the introduction of agriculture came into play. The Chinese were credited with creating the first form of ice cream, and they did so by noticing that wheat had other uses. And with that, humans began grinding wheat to create flour. Though flour alone couldn't be used to create the earliest version of ice cream, the Chinese took cattle, such as goat or cows, and because of domestication, they were able to milk the cattle. Ice cream wouldn't really have much of a taste with just milk and flour, so the Chinese harvested camphor, an aromatic substance with a bitter taste that can be harvested from evergreen trees. With all these ingredients, the Chinese were capable of combining them into an ice pool for a few hours, and out came to be the first ice cream. Over 1,000 years later, Marco Polo was seen traveling the Silk Road. By doing so, collective learning would begin to take place. When he reached China, he gained a recipe of ice cream to bring back to Europe, and by doing so, they were able to advance the recipe for ice cream, in which an ice cream much similar to sherbet was created with diverse fruity flavors. As we continued to make advancements over the time with ice cream, we came to a period known as the Modern Revolution, in which we invented means to produce ice cream in the most efficient ways through technological advancements like industrial refrigeration, steam power, electric power, and motorized vehicles. Ice cream is capable of being produced faster and transported more efficiently than ever. These inventions allow for a new worldwide availability of ice cream, and through the modern revolution, all places are able to add their take on ice cream, advancing flavors and improving upon the creamy dessert. The future of ice cream all depends on us. Today in the 21st century, we see ice cream constantly being created in harmful packages, but in the near future, there is a way to eliminate it all. Ice cream served inside an edible shell does not only have an eco-friendly purpose, but preserves the sweet taste of ice cream that people want in their summertime snack. The outer shell of this near future snack will be made up of natural food particles which are bound together. The shell is not only edible, but will help to preserve the ice cream inside for up to several hours. Ice cream is a wonderful dessert which has universal appeal. It unites people worldwide, providing them with a relaxed, creamy sensation, bringing people back to times of their childhoods. So next time you sit down and enjoy this delicious dessert, consider how it came to be the dessert that we love, dating us back to the beginning of time, one ice cream scoop at a time.